Well, exciting spring day here on the cottage. The bees are back. Just set them down and opened them up. So they're gonna start to come out and explore. And they'll be flying and grouchy. So I'm gonna get out of the way. Let them explore their new home.